Wow, I could not be prouder right now of the team today. We stuck to the game plan and we played a full 60 minutes. Everyone did their job today. We played with confidence, we played with heart, and we played with passion. I mean, we knew that we had the ability to win this game, and I'm so proud that, again, they just stuck and believed in the game plan and they got it done today. I could not be prouder. They fought, you know, they fought to continue the season. And, you know, I know we knew we had to win this game to make the tournament. And, you know, they knew that and they got it done. And, yeah, I mean, a few years ago, we might not have had quite the confidence going into it. But, you know, I think that we've built on the momentum we've had of success through the season to get where we were today.
Absolutely amazing. I mean, we just went from not even being in the tournament to number 3 seed, and it was, we've been saying this all week, do or die time, and we came out here, executed our game plan, and we won.
This game kind of describes my 4 years, just how we've been on the up and up, and beating a nationally ranked team. I mean, 4 years ago, we didn't really do that, and this, I don't know, it feels really good to, you know, have my senior day kind of sum up my entire year and just be totally awesome. I mean, you can see how fired up we are, and I'm pretty sure that fire is going to stay with us next week. We know we can hang and beat with the top teams, and yeah, we're ready to go.